arrested yesterday following a Springfield Police anti-John operation in the South End neighborhood. Springfield Police spokesman Ryan Walsh told 22 News the undercover operation was held due to neighborhood complaints and quality of life issues in the South End. During this operation, the men were arrested after allegedly attempting to solicit an undercover police officer. All the men faced multiple charges, including possession and paying for sexual conduct.